This video is part of a larger video series where we are making Microsoft Word documents Section 508 compliance. Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and thank you for joining me today. Charts and graphs have descriptive text near the image or use a caption. In my file, I have a chart-based graphic that we're just going to pretend is a chart created in Word. And what we're gonna do is describe this chart or graph using the caption feature. So to do that, I'm going to right-click the image and select Insert Caption. And it's currently defaulted to Figure 1, and we can choose the position of it. I'm going to put it above, and then we can write our caption. And this will say, WWE's highest paid wrestlers. And I'm selecting OK so that I can come in and edit, and then I'm gonna write the rest of my description. As of 2017, include John Cena at 10 million, Brock Lesnar at 6.5 million, Roman Reigns at 4.3 million, AJ Styles at 3.5 million, Triple H at 3.2 million, Randy Orton at 2.9 million, Seth Rollins at 2.7 million, The Undertaker at 2.5 million, Dean Ambrose at 2.2 million, Owens at 2. And that's all I would write. And in the case of the actual graphic, I would simply mark it as decorative because we have all of the content right above it. Now, what I would also do to this caption is make it like a heading level 3, depending on the heading structure of my document. But this would be a way to ensure that your captions pop a little better too. The checklist can be downloaded from the link in the description. And if you found this video helpful, please take a second to hit that like and subscribe button. Now on to the next one.